good. After one, score a hat trick, last game from YP, the legend, and I'm very happy we win the game. It's very important for me because, you know, no one knows how important it is for me, for my family. And when we started the season, no one believed, just me, my family, and I believe in God and work hard for get that one.
As the rain keeps pouring down on me, and the sky is the only thing I see, and my troubles are gone with the wind. It's just me and the ground beneath my feet. I feel so alive. Oh, I feel so alive. Oh, I feel so alive.
Second game running as a penalty kick against Clint Irwin for goal number 20, and it's straight down the middle. Clint Irwin away to his left-hand side, Camilo with goal number 20, and the Vancouver Whitecaps lead by 1-0. On the balance of play, you would say the Whitecaps deservedly in front?
I think they've created two or three better opportunities on the offensive end, but you can see this. And Irwin almost gets it. You can see he goes right up the middle, scoring his 20th goal of the year, but Again, I think they've done better, but this is respect right here. Look at this. That's just pure respect for YP Lee and what he's done. But again, I think Vancouver has been the more aggressive, more offensive-minded team right now. And Irwin's had to come up with two or three bigger saves than Osen's had.
The danger of getting hit on the break, of course, for the Rapids. Watson, the first touch for him. Camilo looking for goal 21. He would love it, and this is very close, and there it is! Goal number 21 for Camilo. The second of the night. And the Vancouver Whitecaps have taken a two-goal lead. There is always that risk of being hit on the break, and it's happened. ...21 goals for the season for the Brazilian. Now does he go for the hat-trick?
You know, I don't think they got hit on the count. Look how quick, and look at this great move. He sets him up. Cut! Gets him going the wrong way, all of a sudden you're done. Both defenders go in, Drew Moore gets beat, tucked into that far post by Camilo. But you can see him set him up. Watch this. You know he wants to go to his right foot. Drew Moore does a nice job. Boom, he gets cut back to his left. Camilo, that's a great play. That's a great individual play right there. Cutting it in, cutting it out. All of a sudden, you can see the problem was, you see Drew Moore reaching behind his leg. Once you do that, he got cut. He was done.
Just mean a fine. Camilo, maybe now has got the chance, and yes, he has! Number three, the hat-trick, and the golden boot is glistening. Well, when Mike McGee scored earlier today, taking himself to 21 goals, was it asking too much for Camilo to catch up? Well, he has, and he's overtaken Mike McGee. It's been quite a night for the Whitecaps.
Well, let's take a look. The ball comes in. Yeah, Tiber does a nice job. He goes over the top. Yeah, that's just a great ball. You see Drew Moore got tucked in. He was marking. Maddox right there. Camilo came from the midfield, made a run through in right behind him, and does a nice job. He just tucks in the back of the net, and you can see there. There he knows he's got his golden boots.